How to unblock Uber driver account. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to unblock your Uber driver account. So now without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, open your preferred web browser and search for Uber Help Center or Uber Support. And now on the search page, simply tap on the first link that pops up. And once you tap on that, it will take you to the Uber Help. Now from there, simply look for the driving and delivery option at the top, and when you tap on it, a search box will appear. From there, simply type in unblock driver account or simply unblock account, and after that you should be able to find an article on the topic that can guide you further. With that article, you'll find an appeal portal link. So you can tap on it and submit your appeal. However, keep in mind that while this may help, there is no guarantee that your account will be unblocked. The final decision depends on the reason for the block, and Uber typically doesn't lift blocks related to misconduct. And if you received an email explaining why your account was blocked, you can check that for details. And if you believe that the block was mistake and have supporting evidence, you can appeal that the accusation is false, and that's it. This is how you can attempt to unblock your Uber driver account. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.